Well, I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in. And a red light from heaven filled my soul. The Lord, he did smite on Sodom and Gomorrah, sending brimstone and fire to teach these sinners a lesson and to punish them for their fornicating, their adulterizing, and their fraternizing with the emissaries of Satan. Yes, sir, amen. These are not just lessons for biblical times, no, sir, because right now, 2013, in the year of our Lord, men, women, and children being perverted every day and every which way by the heathens of Hollywood, the violence of video games, and the pornographers of the World Wide Web. Now, Loretta Johnson here. Just 16 years old, sweet 16, barely more than a child. But there's nothing sweet about the way she's been carrying on, having relations, whoring herself, leading young men into temptations, just like Jezebel before her. But this is not the Loretta we know and love behaving this way, but a demon who has taken control of her mind. It infested her body and her soul. And I say to this demon, I say in the name of Jesus, come out of this sweet, innocent child and return her to the light.
The girl is mine.
Demon, I command you to leave this girl in the name of the Holy Spirit and in the name of Jesus and in the name of the Lord.